Firefly. I don't think I can jump that high. Let's go get Mr. Firefly. I suppose. Saw me play the killing floor, they know that I must be a little kid. Shishbone, you're distracting. Shall break. Mold grows, that's common sense. A firefly that speaks advice. My supper must have been too dense. Food sounds good. but I am lost. Ever heard of an Aurora? This is so silly. Why, sir, she is me. Both sir and she, a split aura. That wordplay. Perhaps you are some kind of flora?
Oh, the rhymes. Oh god, I'm so done.
Okay. Cease your foolishness at once. I am Aurora. I am she. Little girl's mad, Firefly. Oh, why didn't she say so? Follow me. A lady waits. Hair long as a forest stream. With skin like moths and gleaming eyes. A seer, she'll know the way out of this dream. Why do children's nightmares always seem the most frightening? I mean, like, the nightmare itself isn't really scary. It's kind of like Alice in Wonderland, I guess. But, I mean, if you think about it, to a kid, that'd be pretty terrifying. Just like Alice in Wonderland would have been terrifying. Pan's Labyrinth would have been freaking terrifying, oh my god. To a child, anyways. And what was that game, Among the Sleep? That was... would have been terrifying for a child. What do you want, dog? Was there something down here? There was, wasn't there? I was a little disappointed. I honestly thought that the teddy bear was totally going to betray the child in Among the Sleep, and he never did. Which I guess is a good thing, because you don't really want your teddy bear to betray you. But the teddy bear was kind of scary. I don't even think I can make it out of here, though. Even with that, I might have to come back when I can fly. If I can come back. like how all the trees slant this way. Even in the far background, it looks really funny. Got that. Tied to these branches. You know, pay no mind to the giant thing stomping in the background. Curious charms, little hands fastened light. But once again, you know, don't mind that thing. It's not important. Don't you know? These are wishes. The wishes are important. Not the giant thing shaking the world. It's okay. Wishes of light left in darkest night. Wishes taste delicious. Have a bite. Don't think wishes taste good to little girls. Wait until I tell father about this night. Them rhymes. Them rams. Ramen. There wouldn't be ways to walk down there if it wasn't important. Take a leap of faith, I guess. Oh, into the water. That's into the foggy water.